Dingoes roam stretches of these heritage-listed beaches, but that's about to change.
Gari Fraser Island is one of the most beautiful areas we have in this state for tourists to travel to, and we want to make that as safe as possible.
The Queensland government has announced plans to erect a 7-kilometre fence around Orchid Beach, which is a popular tourist spot. The new barrier is set to cost $2 million and will add to fencing already installed around 24 campgrounds and major townships.
We'll be working with the Bachelor Aboriginal people to work on the design of that fencing. It is 7 kilometres, so it is a significant area.
But the new management plan has drawn criticism from conservationists.
What I think we don't want to see on Fraser Island is the whole thing being fenced off. There's already quite a lot of dingo fencing on the island anyway. So these things need to be dealt with great caution and thought.
There have been 3 dingo attacks on the island this year. The latest was a toddler who was flown to hospital. Rangers say the animals steal food from campsites and aren't afraid of humans. And environmentalists warn altering the species' natural habitat has far-reaching consequences.
And of course, it's not only dingoes. It's all the other species that are cohabiting on the island.
This is their habitat. We want to make sure that it's safe for them, but also safe for residents.
Traditional owners and other stakeholders will be consulted as a tender process for construction gets underway. Rachel McGee, ABC News.